In this video, we are going to see how we can create a schema out of JDBC connection and eventually insert the generated test data into the JDBC database. Now, I'll generate a schema out of the database. So, I'll click on new action. This direction is target. So, I'm writing the data to a destination. Now, this is a screen where we'll choose the schema name and the table name. So let me go to the database. So I have a schema called as a sample schema. Inside that sample schema, I have a personal details table. So let us generate a schema out of this table. So this table does not have any data at the moment, but we'll try inserting it. So this is the name of the schema that I have in my database. Then fetch the tables. So my table name is personal details, and all other options can be left with default values. We'll go to next. Now I'll generate a schema. So the schema got generated, and I'll choose the root element. So row is my root element, and I'll give the action name. Part of the database called as anonymous schema. Now let us look at how this schema looks like. As you can see, this schema looks exactly like the table. So table has three columns called as name, phone number, and the email. And my schema is also having three columns: name, phone number, email. So make all these fields as required. I save my schema. Now generating the data to the database. So as you can see in my generated data pop-up, I can generate the data to a file. I can also generate the data to a JDBC. So if I want to generate a data to any JDBC database, I can choose the connection. So here I'll have the list of connections. So currently I have only one connection. Now let us generate a data. So I'm giving the number of records as 10. So data got generated successfully. So as you can see, the download option is disabled since the data is not written into a file. We are also giving the user the information about where we are writing the data. So we are giving the information on the connection URL and the table name and the schema name. Now let us verify if the data is generated successfully or not. As you can see, the data generated successfully, and I have 10 columns, 10 rows in my personal details table. Similarly, we can also generate data to any JDBC supported database. So, databases like MySQL, Oracle, SQL Server. So, we can generate data to any database which supports database connectivity. Only change will be copying a different driver jar. Apart from that, all the steps remain the same. Since I was generating a data to MySQL database, I was using a MySQL connector jar. And make sure that while you are generating data, your database is reachable to HCL OneTest data.